Here they come. They're off and pacing, and McClure asks Jet Set Charmer to pace out of there. Jet Set Charmer complies. Leaving out with that one, leader tonight from the inside for Cullen. Henry away third with Santana Tony. There floating fourth is El Weatherby, fifth at the fence, barn one. Backed up to Zenda Ballykeel, then in traffic, Duneside Sport goes into retreat mode. Family Sports is going to get stacked up going into the turn, but now crosses down to the rail. The early trailer from ninth is Shadow of Lindy. The opening quarter coming up in a two-length lead early for leader tonight as Cullen rolls later tonight through a quarter of 28-1. Jet Set Charmer back into second, a gap of three. Santana Tony third. Two to barn one. It's 2.5 back to El Weatherby. Then a length and a half to Zenda Ballykeel, followed by Duneside Sport, Family Sports, and Shadow of Lindy. So they're well gapped out here from front to back as they move across the backstretch, and the tempo really doesn't seem all that strong. 28-1 to the opening quarter, and it's leader tonight comfortably in stride for Cullen, cruising across the backstretch on a lead of three lengths. So he gets a wheel disc, though, at a 56.5. That was the second panel, stepped in 28-2. So Cullen continues to peck away here at leader tonight. Leader tonight going into the final turn, getting some separation on the pocket sitter, Jet Set Charmer, who's going to have to get a move on. The same applies to, well, everybody in the backfield. Cullen trying to steal one here with leader tonight, as leader tonight is opened up by eight lengths. Jet Set Charmer back into second, but in back pedal mode. Here's Santana Tony now third, barn one into fourth, moving up on cover El Weatherby from in fifth, three quarters in 125, another 28-2 third quarter, and into the stretch comes leader tonight. Leader tonight is still there. The lead is six lengths. Question is it big enough? Back into second, Santana Tony. Closing up now, barn one down the center. Even wider's El Weatherby. They're in deep stretch, and it's still leader tonight. But Cullen goes to work feverishly now. Here's barn one with a late push. El Weatherby on the far outside, rolling. El Weatherby reaching up to win. It's El Weatherby in front. Second was barn one. Tight for third, it was either Santana Tony or leader tonight.